This video will show you how to use Display Capture in Streamlabs OBS. Display captures can be used for recording your screen or gameplay. Start by either creating a new scene or by selecting one. Press the plus icon in the source menu. Choose Display Capture, then press Add Source. If you already have a Display Capture source, then you will have the option to use an existing one. Click on the switch at the bottom to add a new source. If this is your first Display Capture source, then this is the default menu that you will see. Give your display a name, then add source. Select the drop menu and choose the screen or monitor that you want to capture. I have three displays, so changing between them shows what is on each monitor. By default, the capture cursor option is enabled. If you want to hide your cursor, then uncheck the box. Click Done. You can now click and drag the sides to adjust the size of your display capture. If your display source is too small or too big, then right-click on it and choose Transform Fit to Screen. Next to the source layer is an eye icon. Clicking this will allow you to hide and show the screen.